ages long forgotten, the island of Avol was a great flourishing garden, tended to by its protectors, the six gods of all that was. Their people knew no struggle, and their craft shone with potential. But the mind of the sixth god became twisted, and her heart turned on her brothers and sisters. All souls should be hers, she thought, and buried seeds of her malice and might over death into the very fabric of our vault, watching as it ate into the minds of all living things. The blessings of the remaining gods shielded those who were awash with their light, but all others fell to the hatred and would do so forevermore. In a desperate attempt to stop the spread, the Elri came together and forged a weapon, a being in the form of a raven that could carry their shared might against their lost sister. But the creation of the weapon to herself. Yet the incomplete raven's weakened existence went unnoticed. Within its temple, it bides its time, lying in wait for champions strong enough to host its broken form. And through them, the raven should fulfill its purpose and end the betrayer's reign once and for all.
How long am I, dude? I'm so stupid. I've been muted for so long. All right, here we go. Let me do this quick. Ugh! All right, what are we doing? What do we have first? What's up, homie? Okay. Make your way to the room. Hit the enemy using your primary attack. Okay. Attack level your attack. They're ready. Oh, that's cool. All right. So this game looks like it's gonna require a lot of aim. Yeah, there's a lot of different attacks you can do. Alright, that's cool as shit. Is there a... Oh, so cool. Huge temporary damage increase, so dodging is the way to go, huh? God, what a beautiful game, man. This is crazy.
It's unknown how the Ellery came to being, only that they came together to forge the island of Avault. Tasks themselves with guarding his people. Those who follow them know no pain and want for nothing. We give them our faith and our loyalty, and in return, they teach us and guard us against the encroaching darkness. All right.
Here we go.
Back. Inventory. What have I got in my codex?
Okay. Lore. Human. 50 game coins. Alright, I'm assuming this is all the, explained to me. But now I can view the lore. Wow. Though this game is dope already. I'm really loving it. Be right back.
I had to go clean up after my dog. I'm back. This game is really pretty. I imagine there's things you can pick up on the map, but I haven't found any yet. Anything over here? Oh, wow. Oh, okay, so you cannot swim. Try it again.
Oh, no.
That's a fast loading screen, though. Guard. These look breakable. Just walk on them too, which is nice. There's one challenge completed. What's next? My goodness. Surge. I'm out. Oh. Damn, I went into the goddamn avatar state. That's cool. Raven's Talon. You can use this tool to reach higher places. Oh, it's grappling. Oh, whoa. Yeah, okay, I went in a circle. Makes sense. So, what's over here? Another challenge. It's an elite. Merely isn't really elite, okay? Fragment. Okay, we're moving forward.
Protego. Lost mana. Gain 2 mana. Okay. Oh, I don't know what I just did. So how do the cards work? My question. Realistic. I'm playing Ravenbound, dude. This game is beautiful. Look at this. I have MCC, and if you are playing, I'll play a little bit later, but I'm playing this game for a little while, man. H3 is way more fun than Halo Infinite. Halo Infinite is fucking garbage. But I'm definitely down. Game so far. Hold to empower fragments. Select a card. When you empower fragments, the cards are drawn based on the elements and rarities and fragments you picked up. Okay. So I can increase my health by 30%. I can increase my health by 30%. I can armor by 10%. By 10. Let's do health. Yeah, it's brand new actually. I think it came out yesterday. Oh, I didn't play the card. So I play the card, I get better health. I guess I can only have one card at a time. Maybe that's the idea here. This is the card. So maybe I'll get some. Or I don't know if they're permanent. I think that they're supposed to be permanent, but I'm not totally sure yet. Challenge. Hey, lore.
But the creation of the weapon left the Elrai exposed. A weakness that the betrayer could not ignore. And she took this chance to strike them down and imprison their immortal souls in tombs of her own making. Deep below the earth. Satisfied with her success, the betrayer retreated into the heart of a vault, where she would siphon the hatred from the world into herself.
Okay. All the hatred in the world is siphoned into her, huh? That's a lot of hate, dude. Have you been on Twitter recently? It's a lot of hate. What up, little motherfuckers? Multiple elites. Some enemy camps have more than one elite. They can be dangerous with other camps. Ow. stuff. Yeah, bitch, let's go. I'll fuck you up. Oh, motherfucker. I wish I could teabag you. Okay. No, I don't think so. Cool animation. Now I have more fragments. Jagged thimble weapon damage increased with 30% stagger impact increased by 60%, and whenever you empower fragments, gain 1 mana. So I'll level 2. You drawn relics. Once played, relics are active passively. Select a card. Okay, these are relics, I guess. How do you know what a relic looks like, though? Do I want damage or stagger impact? I think I want damage. I need more mana. My mana is only at 1. Alright, so more mana. More mana prone problems. Give me your gold, bitch. I gotta get some better clothes for this guy. He looks terrible. Is there a better way to, like, maybe? Like, aim that so I don't have to do this every time. Look at the raven. Is that where it just was? It was. This game looks so cool, dude. This is a long ass elevator, holy. I just look so ugly right now. So many, many doors. Which door? Choose your own adventure, huh? Oh, I didn't see it. Make your way to Svali, the tomb of Gales, and gain his blessing. Yo, what? I'm a raven. Yo, this is fucking cool. Holy shit, look how big it is. Okay, that's what she said. This world is enormous. Look at my raven, it looks so cool. Yo, this is crazy, crazy. Dude, I'm about to be addicted to this game for quite some time. Like, look at this crazy shit. Let me go over here. Now this is wild. Where inside you discover Raven Towers, treasures, and enemies, it also feels the spread of hatred in your current objective. So that's a Raven Tower there, I guess. But my objective's right here. This looks nice in here. What's up? Let me get in here. Uh-oh. No, I wasn't facing the right way. Oh, can't get up there, I guess. Hello? Item acquired. Choose a reward. Sharpened blade. Lost riches. Destined fortune. Increase the original base damage of your current weapon. That's 10%. That's not... Oh. just did. See, when I click him, what does it mean? It says play card. What does that mean? Anywhere else? It's not. All right. I don't know if this game is based on like area, or is it based on level? Like if I draw a card or I get a new card, is it based on my level or is it based on the area that I'm in? If I go to a higher level area, do I get higher level cards? I'm gonna die. Okay, so some hatred. Is there fall damage in this game? Oh yeah, I'm not. What's up? I don't know what I just did, but that was cool as shit. I've taken damage, some of the health lost, and returned to gray health. I can regain some of the health lost by attacking.
Okay.
So, destroyed that thing. Don't know what it is, but I did it. Starting area around the tear, have been cleansed of hatred. Cleansed chests have beams emitting from them. The beam color depends on the type of treasure. You can open these without absorbing a hatred, right? Okay. When empowering hatred fragments, you draw hatred cards, which take effect immediately. Armor on reveal. Elites and bosses gain 5% health. Increased health and damage. Damn. So that's hurting me now, huh? I have 5 mana. Attacks against bleeding enemies. I don't think I have a bleeding enemy. Oh, so if I click this, okay. Click this, and I have 2 relics over here. Oh, what the? Hold on now, let me see something. Now it's working. Whoa. Nah, zoom. Oh, hold on, I'll be back. Alright, we bet. So, I have now a new Heathen card, which is wonderful. This looks like a homie. Once you own bars, yeah. From time to time, when weary travelers or ambitious explorers find themselves in possession of relics of old. Gamble 100 gold. Leave. I haven't got 100 gold to gamble. Okay, so what do we got here? Is this an enemy or enemies? Okay, I see. Guys, fucking got all the health. This guy has so much health. Clear a hard Utlagi camp. Cool. Did that. Expertly reinforced armor. Increase the armor of currently equipped armor by 5. Regain your lost health. Gain 2 mana. I don't really have anything. So I can get 2 mana from that, I guess. I suppose I could have got the other one. For some reason, I don't know why I didn't do that. Because I could have just waited. So that tear's done. Now let me get to what's over here. I wonder. Here. This. How rude. I wonder if this tower is all right. This tower is the way I become a turn to a raven, eh? Yep, sure is. All right. Hey, what's here? Killed immediately. Where to next? Whoa, that's cool. That's very cool. Oh no. No, it's like a town. What's up, guys? Dice to roll? What, is there friends to make? I'm not gambling any coin on you yet. I probably need that coin. Dude, look at this longhouse. Holy. All these cool little mythical creatures. And this dude, he's a homie. What's up? As our village grows, so does our need for food. My farm is one of the most important ones in sustaining this village. And it is one we cannot afford to lose. Yet I had to flee through the night not more than 2 days ago as the fires of Utlagi were at my doorstep. They could not be allowed to keep their host on that at that farm. They must die. Alright, let's go. Where are we at? Where are we going? That guides you towards an objective, eh? I wonder if I should just take the raven. Don't have time for this. Let's go. Combat in this game is so much fun already. Give me your fragment. Volhus. Volhus. Okay. Okay, well. Hatred chest, guard health increased by 100%. When you surge, consume 10% of your coins, which deals 6 damage per coin consumed to nearby enemies. Okay. Rahmer's Essence Drainer. Your critical hits against bleeding enemies consumes bleeding and deals 300% increased damage. Let's do this one first. Alright, just think about it. Why not? Open it up. Unlock a relic slot. I'd rather do that. Oh, really? For every 10 coins, so I have... Let's drop my blade. Let's just do damage for now. Oh no. What happens when the game crashes? Now what's gonna happen? Did she? Okay. Okay.
In ages long forgotten.
What? Okay. Okay, cool. So it crashed, but nothing happened. Exactly, this guy is going to be like, will I get murdered horribly or will I live R? What does R do? Oh. I'm gonna hatred, wonderful. Oh no, 2 grams of hatred, that's sad. I shouldn't have done that before this happened. Cheese him? I don't have like a range weapon. Is this a cheese? Oh, I have first aid, baby. Hey, yo, my first giant kill. Let's go. Or troll, I guess he was, not a giant. That was kind of cool. A little bit cheese, but that's okay. Maybe the environments will be better next time. Where is the nearest Raven Tower? That one over there, but I can't get there. Where? What's up, Pete? Oh, what's up, homies? Medical surge, huh? Oh, this juggernaut ain't nothing compared to the last juggernaut I fought. Alright, what fragment do we get? Oh no.
No, not another permanent hatred.
Keep that, and then when I get enough mana, I will indeed use that mana. Using your surge. Oh. I did that though. No, I used my surge twice, so I'm confused. I can't play this yet. To drain a card. What does that mean? To drain a card? I don't know. Okay, so where to next? Need to find a Raven Tower. In there. After that, I can fly back to my objective. The Valhaus. What's up, guys? You're okay, baby. Guard health increased by 100%. Weapon damage. Well, I guess I need more mana. How do I get more mana though? Fuck it. I'm gonna die regardless eventually, so let me unlock the slot real quick. I wonder if my relic slots will get taken away when I die. Hatred fragment. Two. More in arms. Don't know what that means, but I guess I'll take that. I How do I get mana? I don't actually know how to get mana. One thing the game hasn't quite explained so far. Maybe they have it. Can I buy health from this guy? Nice. Excellent. Okay, so I got that one done. Now what? How do I look at quests? Is there a quest? Or is it just kind of do what I want? Try it out and see what happens. So there is no fall damage, it seems. I don't get why I have a shield. I never use it. Let's do this thing. Fight a boss. Test of time. I wonder if this is a okay. Wow. Now. Oh, jeez. Damn it. That's not too bad. No, she's going. Nope, no AoE. Finally died. A lot of combat score, holy. Plus 70 legacy. Got all these things done before I died. Okay, continue. Reward earned. When taking damage from a troll, armor increased by 100. Nice. Utgari deterring armor. When taking damage from an armor increased by 100. While Surge is active, your perfect guard inflicts a random status effect. Okay. When you Surge, inflict bleeding on nearby enemies. That's a lot of cards. When drawing a weapon card from your from the deck, it is a twin axe weapon card. So you can have different weapons, right? So challenges, you got clear out 50 camps in Lisveden, clear out 50 camps in Klipdal, complete the Tomb of Dust. So many. Oh my god, that's awesome. The village of Vatnahem, Vartgartha, Tidahim. Rook him. There isn't much villages. He thinks for that. Alright, traits. Cards. These are just cards I have. I have 182. 40 class 69. That's kind of crazy. Challenges. Adventure. Clear out 50 camps. Clear 50 camps. Get this play. Okay, can I select challenges? I guess not. Okay. Oh, different vessels. So whenever you drain a card, gain 50 coins. I don't want that. It's because I'm a human. I see. Let me go back real quick. What else can I do with these? Is there anything I can do with these? Can I buy stuff with them maybe? Or. Okay, so cannot. Alright, so. Is this the only thing I can do with these here is re-roll my vessels? Twin axes. I need to, where's the twin sword? Just the. Is there a twin sword? Twin axes. Armor. Increase from 15. Sword and shield. Let me re-roll. I want to get twin swords. Reroll. Maybe I won't get twin swords. I'm gonna do it one more time. Oh, it's 50. It goes up. I'm thinking twin axes for sure. All right, let's go twin axes for now, and then we'll see if I can upgrade. Get twin swords here soon. All right, give me one moment. I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab some coffee. One second. I'm in combat. What?
Oh, good. Very good.
She
is the cutest. Good girl. Good girl. Odin was sad. Do it. You have two? What's wrong with that? It's not weird.
Alright. Welcome back. Honestly, don't think I want to grab this, but I might. Ooh. Might as well grab that, huh? Well, great primary hatred. Troll deterring armor or stagger impact? Stagger impact. I don't know which is a relic and which isn't a relic. Oh, they're both the same. Okay. So if I go here first, the Tear of Hatred, which is right there, does that mean I can? So that means if I beat this boss over here, hey.
Quit! Odin! Paulo!
What are you mailing for, bro? Damn it. Lost a lot of health there. So I have to go to the tear, and then I can get these different chests without getting the hatred portions, the hatred cards. Is that the idea? Much more than the other one.
Yeah.
still have almost no health though. Nice. Sworn twin axes. Whatever that is. Doesn't do anything actually. We're taking damage from an Utlagi armor increased by 100. Once you surge, consume 10%. 13 more damage. Is that the idea? Yeah. So how do I get mana? I'm still confused on how I get mana. Points again, you lost health. Let's do that one. I still don't understand how to get mana yet. But maybe I'll learn in the future at some point. So where to next? Let me see. Let's go to the tower and go to the green. That's probably gonna get me somewhere good. Where I can make a little bit of progress. I'm not uninvert the fucking. Use it. Do I have any coin? Zero coin. Okay. So let's go up to. I just saw. Where was it? Here. I wish those Utlagi would suffer the wrath of a scorned holder. Only those of dark hearts would assault a healer carrying medicine for the sick. With every hour, more innocents are succumbing to the fevers, and it will not be stopped without treatment. Say, champion, will you do something? Of course I will. Say, sir, do you want me to kill these hoodlums? Because I will indeed kill these hoodlums, just for you. My back start hurting this much. It's because you don't have an Herman Miller in gaming and body chair. What's up, losers? Oh, come on, nowhere tonight. Yo, that was cool. Oh, I am almost dead. I have to be careful with this one. Oh, good. Oh god, okay, that's a guard break, it's nothing good. I still have no mana. I'm still confused on how to gain mana. Not all day. Alright, so how do I... Let me see. I need to look this up really quick. Because I don't actually know how to get mana. How to get mana in Ravenbound. How to get mana... How to get mana in Ravenbound. Mana is found in loot chests, special mana chests, and inside magical pillars in the world. Players who use collected mana to all cards. Okay. Got it. Alright. The loot chests. Yes, gain 2 mana. Thank you. All right. Play that card. And let me get my lost health. Right here. Gain your lost health. Excellent. Now my run can continue. That's the closest one, really? Probably just gonna go up here. See if they can find some chests up here, too. Fight a couple of enemies. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Oh my god, I lost all the health I just regained. Holy shit, I'm about to die. I got fucking fucked up by those guys. Alright, well, restart. I got destroyed by those guys. I didn't get very many of this, much of this either. Pretty bad run, not gonna lie. Blades select. All right. I wonder if I lost my ability to finish the objective because of that. I certainly hope not. Yes. All right. Help this homie out. Ugh. Oh, so this is the same quest as the first one I did. To return, so Raven. Okay, cool. We got one. So did I get mana for that? Maybe? Oh, okay. So no mana. Now what though? Okay, so let's go. Let's find a couple places just to explore, maybe a village or two. What is like? Look at that. See if I can visit a different village. Or I can do this, actually. Gotcha. Those guys do some damage. I need 3 mana for that. I still do need 1 mana though. Or some mana though. Lore? Nice. That's sweet. Yay. So now I have two hatred cards I'm gonna have to deal with in a second. What is this? Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, never mind. I'm out. Those people were very powerful. Let's go up here. I have 100 things, so let me go over here and buy health.
Be sad indeed. Hopefully it's saved. It just like shuts down my computer. It just shuts down my computer for some reason.
In ages long forgotten.
We return. Wait a second, that's actually amazing. Dagger you to death, son. So I get two every time. second. That'll be the last one I did. And then I'll do... Wait, how many? Oh, nah. It's okay, though. Okay, make my way to the Terror Fairy Tree. Okay, so let me do that. Well, no, I'm not gonna do that yet, because I need to... I really need to gain more power. Because right now, I just have the two things to give me mana. I need a little more power than that. The realm tear is right here. Are done. Yeah, 5 mana with that one too, so cool. What's your next? Power fragments. No, I just need to fight people so I can power some fragments. I do have to absorb hatred even though I got the purpose for the realm tear. Okay, I should have waited for that one, but that's okay. These guys are gonna be kind of tough, I can just feel it. Gonna be careful not to die. Oh! Nice. No. I don't need to gain mana right now. I just need to increase armor, kind of armor by 3. Let's do that one. That's not a relic, that's just something. So we're chilling. Intro and control armor, I guess this one. So we have one fragment there. Alright, now go down here. Hold on, I don't think they really gain that many friends of being off of. Yeah, I only get like 20 frames, so that doesn't make a huge difference. Out here, it's you can see it, but God damn it. So I got a challenge, which is good. My coins, reinforced armor, increase original base damage recovery. I didn't see this one. Increased. Oops. Is it a relic? No, it's not. I just get more health. Just nice. Alright, where's the next encounter? Maybe I went to the tomb gates. Okay. I kind of want to do a couple more encounters in this area just to maybe get another car that looks pretty good or that does pretty well. So let's go ahead and find one or two. Ooh, lore. One goes with the power of relics. Oh, no. I have 50 coin though, but I can use that to buy some health before I go to this boss encounter. Wait, I wonder if I can do this. This is 2014-40. That is a terrible skill. Let me do this. 1920 to 1080. Apply. So that can scale. So instead of playing at 1440p, I can play at 1080. And then let's see. sense. No, it's not too bad. But I have the monitor, like the 2K monitor, for a reason, so let me go ahead and use it. Settings. Lighting does look a little bit weird.
Looks a little bit bright, but that's okay.
Gain a decent amount of frames. Maybe if I play this game off stream, play it with higher graphics. No, fuck that. I'm putting higher graphics back on. Do high instead of ultra though. That isn't super terrible for me. I'll do that for now. One relic stat. Should I just open this before I destroyed that? That would have been nice. Alright. Now it's time to actually go do the boss encounter and see if I can win. Hey, more. None sailed the sea in such a way as Ranvig did. Her sails and oars would hold through tempests would allow that would tip the thickest of cloth and shatter the strongest of wood. Even Svali himself would watch as she sailed and cheer while she battled. And then Rex would wash upon Avald's shores, broken in two. Everyone would know that they had been cut by Rangdi's blade. Very cool. For this run, me. Let me fly my happy raven all the way over to the doors. This area. Oh, I shouldn't have done that, should I? Now I don't have a way to get out. Oh, maybe I do. My hatred bar is unfortunately filling up quite a bit. How do I get what I'm trying to get? Let's go. Let's see if I can defeat her this time. Or him, I don't know what it is. So I need to carry some cards now. That's my problem. Run, dude. I'm getting like nothing done. Okay, that card. That card. Oh, I can select its traits. I only have 90 though. I see. Okay. I didn't realize that you could spend them on this. So let me do a bunch of challenges. Okay. Even like interesting weather. That's cool. Let's get to the tier or tear. I keep calling it tier for some reason. Tear picture. Okay, so here's a tear. Isn't as hard. So let me go around this area and see if there's any counters to go ahead and hit up.
Yeah.
Two resistances. Absolutely just spongy ass enemies. Sharpen the blade. Last feature is just unfortunate. Draw three cards and diagonal hose. Let's increase the. Let's increase this. And then, is there a way to look at challenges? No, I guess not in the game. Okay. Maybe that'll get added later. It takes 5 seconds longer before gray health starts depleting. That's actually kind of really good. But when I empower, I get mana. I'm gonna get one of those. I do need just one of these so I can get mana. I'm not going to take any hatred. All right, now at least. That might be. I don't want to take any hatred right now. I just want this run to go smoothly as possible, so I can kind of be best set up. Tornado watch. Double me. Okay, so it's just a bug in the game. It doesn't turn off the things yet. Guard health increase 100%, armor increase 100%, find twin axes. So get more damage to that one. All right. Power fragments two times. Or terrified times. All right, let me go back over here so I can get up this hill and go do that mission for the homies up there. Oh, hello. I already killed these guys. No fragments, huh? I just literally just fought you guys for no reason, eh? Alright, whatever. Some farms and farmland. And where's the I guess I already did it, huh? How much did I just get? 100? Nice. My hatred bar hasn't done much yet, so we're good. And then power some fragments. Let's go get into some encounters. And then I'm going to save my money. I'm going to go into the battle. The boss fight. With a little bit more. Health and a couple of cards. Is RAVENBOUND best experience using a controller? No, I don't think it is. I seriously doubt that. I don't want to use a controller. I'm using mouse and keyboard.
In ages long forgotten.
Ulvar. Whenever you drain a card, gain 10% increased damage. Go to Ulvar, my grand card game. Oh wait, I have 100 now, so I can probably buy something here, huh? When frenzied is active, critical glitch and skip 30%. If I drain a card, I get 50 coins. I'd rather get 50 coins because I can heal myself 50 coins. Take down whatever's in here. What's it do? A troll. Oh, Yay. More powerful fragment. Nice. Yeah, mad mana now. I do need to get some health though, so let me see if I can just attack him. Bloodbringer, Juggernaut. Oh, I'm dead. Die. I'm dead. Okay. Have one that's health. Please have one that's health. Health increased by 30%. It's not fun. Armor increased by 30. The closest one, I guess, yeah. Okay, moving on through. Never mind. I need to go through an area where there's, I don't have to consume a bunch of hatred in order to get things, because then it just makes everything harder. Dude, the way these guys attack is really annoying. Tough. I need a better way to gain mana. Some health. do not have a way to get mana. I still don't have where to get mana though, unfortunately. Is that a troll? What is that? Still figure that out. Still have no mana, like. I think mana might be a little bit too hard to acquire sometimes on some runs, because like right now I don't have a way to get any mana. I still don't have any mana. I don't even really know where to get it. And everything's full of hatred too, so it's like. Like, I don't even know what to do. Okay, so... regain your lost health, keep that. Still got a bunch of pager though. I mean, there's gotta be a way to find places that give you chests that don't have a bunch of pager. My hatred bar is full, bro. I guess we'll find out. Okay, so... Because I am not going to beat this, yet. Let me, oh, here's the blue, so maybe I'll be better here. I imagine they just, like, regenerate. Troll. No, elite. Why are their attacks so fucking slow? What? Okay. Increase by 75%. Health increase by 30%. Let me do that one. Okay. Now I have two permanent things. How do I get rid of that? Is there a way? Alright, now let me go. I'm going to go fly back now and then do the boss fight. Maybe I'll play smarter and not get killed, but doubt it. I'm going to go fly back and do the boss fight so I can grab health. I have a lot of coin for health, and then I'll be able to go do a boss fight. What happens if I gamble some coin? No, that's the first one. This is gambling, dude. Let's see what happens if I gamble some coin. Oh no, did I lose it all? Just lost it. Whatever. Alright, boss fight time. Check something real quick. Okay. God damn, how many times? I love AoEs. Especially AoEs that are fast. Like that. That's my favorite kind of AoE. Fast stack AoE you can't block.
Those are my favorite kinds of AoEs.
Alright.
I get like almost nothing. Almost no legacy.
Have to kill 100 more, like 25 more enemies with that to get more. I'm taking damage from Draugr. I'm just by 100. Cool traits. Only have 14. So, all right. I'm gonna take a break for a little bit.